Mute yourself, everybody. Everybody, please mute yourself. What we will do is, let me introduce myself. This is S.M. Bhosle. I am looking after the mechanical engineering sir, program.
Bhosle, sir?
Yes.
I'll just give introduction and then you can start.
All right, sounds good. Fine, no problem.
Okay, sir. So from the beginning of the life, we are evolving and still evolving. It is said that the world is set in motion. The new transition has begun with the mech minds, designing with precision, pushing the limits, giving hope to the mankind. They are dreaming more than others think is practical. They are nothing but the mechanical engineers. Now I invite Dr. Sachin Bhosle sir, who is an associate professor and head of the department in civil mechanical engineering. He has completed his PhD from Michigan Technology University, USA. His research interest areas are nanotechnology, surface modification, electrochemistry, and material science, scanning, electron microscopy, and many more. He has been selected as an assistant professor of mechanical engineering at Dr. A.S. College of Agriculture at Rahuri in 2009. He has been awarded summer faculty research fellowship at IIT Delhi in 2012. He has got Dean's Award for Outstanding Scholarship by Michigan Technology University, USA. He has got Educational Leadership Award by 26th Business Council in 2018. He has received Elite Certificate by NPTEL exam. Presently, he has received a grant of rupees 5.53 lakh from AICT as Principal Coordinator for Implementation of Prerna Scheme 2020-22. He has number of paper publications in journals and international conferences. Now, I request Dr. Sachin Bhosle sir to share his views on mechanical engineering. Over to you, sir. Sir, you are not audible. Please unmute yourself, sir. Sir, please unmute yourself. You're not audible.
Okay. Hello. Bhosle sir. Bhosle sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you were not audible to this till now.
Am I audible now?
Yes, now you're audible.
It was not allowing me, I'm sorry for this delay, but it was not allowing me to unmute myself. It was saying that the host has restricted. Okay.
So but now your voice is breaking, sir, a bit.
Is it breaking now? Shall I disconnect and rejoin again? Can I for a while?
Sure.
Am I audible? Okay. What I can do is I can change the device to which I am connected, or I can disconnect and then rejoin the meeting. audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. So hopefully my screen is visible to everyone.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Let's start with the session. Sorry for delay. So we are here to talk about mechanical engineering. I represent Department of Mechanical Engineering. So may I know how many of you are from mechanical engineering? Can you please raise your hand or say yes in the chat box, those who belongs to mechanical engineering? Nitesh, Shivraj, Pooja, I can see. Nikhil is saying clear and loud. Okay. So Arpita, Sagar, Shivraj, Utkarsh, Pooja, etc. These are the guys from mechanical engineering. All right. Guys, have you visited our website, vpkvit.org? I will be giving you introduction about the department as well as the job opportunities in mechanical engineering, right? Career opportunities in mechanical engineering, let's say. So have you visited the mechanical engineering website or our department's website or institute? Have you seen the institute website? How many of us has seen the institute? Are you able to see it on the screen? Can somebody unmute yourself and tell me if the screen is visible and you can see Department of Mechanical Engineering web page on the screen? Is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. So here is the information about department. We can see the HOD's message, a couple of videos being displayed here. So here we have an undergraduate program. For which you guys have enrolled, like second year, third year, and final year mechanical engineering. So undergraduate program of B mechanical engineering. And we also do have a postgraduate program in the robotics and automation. So Master of Engineering in Robotics and Automation is also available at mechanical engineering. As well as we have a BVOC program, which is not started yet. If you would like to know a few unique things about mechanical engineering, so we have international collaboration with Michigan Technological University and North Carolina State University, United States. These are the two universities with which we have close tie-up with. Michigan Technological University is the university from I could do my PhD degree from Michigan Technological University. So we have a close collaboration for student exchange and faculty exchange with them. Currently, a few of our alumni are also pursuing PhD, but it's not limited to only Michigan Technological University. We are encouraging our students to pursue their master's degree in other universities abroad also. So right now, a lot of our students are studying in various universities in United States and Europe, even Germany as well. So we keep on arranging their seminars to encourage you guys to pursue and get more information about these sort of master's programs in mechanical engineering at these universities. Being associated with this department is we have connections with those universities, and if we write a recommendation letter for you, if you have a good academic track record, if you are able to write a good statement of purpose, why do you want to go to United States, what sort of career you want to pursue, what are the projects you have undertaken during your tenure at Vidya Pratishthan Baramati during your second year, third year, and final year. So that could help you to get through the process, and our recommendation letter and the collaboration of Vidya Pratishthan Engineering College with these universities can definitely help you to get admissions for master's program. Even after going for master's degree in these universities, you can get an opportunity to get the funding for higher education. I mean, the research funding or teaching assistantship or graduate assistantship. There are different types of scholarships and funding opportunities available. So these opportunities are also available to you with the help of our collaboration. Okay. So these are sort of international opportunities for research and collaboration and master's program available to you guys being part of mechanical engineering. As far as industrial collaborations are concerned, long back we had collaboration with Bharat Forge. Bharat Forge, how many of us know about the Bharat Forge? Is there anybody who has heard the name, company name Bharat Forge? Can you please tell
me? Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir. What does it manufacture? Kya banata hai Bharat Forge? Kya banata hai Bharat Forge? Softwares banata hai kya Infosys ke jaise?
No, sir.
Bharat, no, sir.
Nahin. Bharat Forge aeroplane banata hai kya? क्या है प्रोडक्ट, व्हाट इज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ भारत फोर्ज? यू कैन टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स या फिर गूगल कर लीजिए. मैं आपको एक मिनट का समय देता हूं, 30 seconds. योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ. टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स, 30 seconds टू यू गाइस. गूगल इट एंड लेट मी नो what Bharat Forge manufactures.
It's making the important parts of the engine.
Important parts of the engine. I'm glad to hear that voice, although I could not see you guys. I'm not much familiar with the Zoom. I normally use the other software such as Google Meet, etc. But I'm happy somebody has answered that Bharat Forge is involved in this kind of important parts of the engine. So the most important part of the engine is connecting rod and the crankshaft, etc., isn't it? So these sort of parts Bharat Forge makes for not only two-wheelers, not only three-wheelers, not only for four-wheelers, but it manufactures it for heavy vehicles as well, aeroplanes as well. Bharat Forge is an Indian multinational who has a huge manufacturing plant in Baramati as well as in United States also. Different parts of the world also. So Bharat Forge basically kya banata hai? Bharat Forge forged components banata hai. Trucks ke crankshafts, connecting rods banata hai. Jisse power transmit hoti hai. We are able to convert the reciprocating motion into rotary motion. जो इंजन में पावर डेवलप होती है, मैकेनिकल पावर डेवलप होती है जब इंजन काम करता है, तो वो पावर रेसिप्रोकेटिंग मोशन से रोटरी मोशन में कन्वर्ट करने का काम क्रैंकशाफ्ट या करता है. और वो क्रैंकशाफ्ट जो है वो भारत फोर्ज बनाता है. ठीक है. सो इस तरह से फोर्ज्ड कंपोनेंट्स भारत फोर्ज बनाती है. ऐसे कई सारे मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग रिलेटेड कंपनीज मैं आप लोगों को गिनवा सकता हूं, जहां पर आप लोगों को करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज हो सकती है. आई होप द बैकग्राउंड नॉइज व्हिच यू गाइस वर गेटिंग हैज बीन स्टॉप्ड नाउ. इज माय वॉइस क्लियर एंड लाउड? सॉरी, आई हैव टू आस्क इट अगेन एंड अगेन दीस डेज. वॉइस इज क्लियर. सो इवन वी आर फेड अप विद दिस ऑनलाइन स्टफ. बट ट्रैक्टर, somebody is saying, yes, ट्रैक्टर के भी पार्ट्स बनाते हैं, एयरक्राफ्ट के भी पार्ट्स, yes. भारत फोर्ज इज एन इंडियन मल्टीनेशनल विच टू अबाउट विच वी शुड फील प्राउड ऑफ. बट देर आर लॉट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग कंपनीज सच एज किर्लोस्कर. किर्लोस्कर ऑल्सो हैज अ ह्यूज ट्रेडिशन. टाटा मोटर्स इंडियन कंपनी रिप्रेजेंटिंग ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. सो मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग की बात करें तो हम लोग आज कहते हैं सॉफ्टवेयर इंडस्ट्री इज बूम. एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू गेट इन टू सॉफ्टवेयर इंडस्ट्रीज एज वेल. सब लोगों को कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग और इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी चाहिए. कुछ नहीं मिला तो हमें AIDS चाहिए, वो भी नहीं मिला तो हमें इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन चाहिए. इज इट राइट? सो मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग इज something which we would require to manufacture फ्रॉम स्टेपलर पेन. स्टेपलर पता है सबको, पेपर क्लिप पता है सबको. पेपर आपको सैटेलाइट भी लॉन्च करना है, एरोप्लेन भी बनाना है, तो यू विल नीड मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग. आप लोग कुछ ट्रांसपोर्ट नहीं कर सकते हैं विदाउट मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग. आप बड़े बड़े सॉफ्टवेयर कोई भी बना लोगे, बट टू रन दैट सॉफ्टवेयर ऑन योर पीसी यू माइट नीड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सर्किट्स एंड एवरीथिंग. मदरबोर्ड वगैरह इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स में आएगा, बट टू मैन्युफैक्चर दैट यू विल नीड मैकेनिकल. आपके हाथ में आईफोन हो, वीवो का फोन हो, सैमसंग का हो, कोई भी हॉनर का फोन हो, यू विल हैव टू अल्टीमेटली मैन्युफैक्चर दैट फोन. यू विल हैव टू अल्टीमेटली डिजाइन दैट फोन. You will have to ultimately see the optimization. You will have to ultimately choose various materials to save on the costing, etc., etc. Software industry mein bhi hai. The software industry mein office jaane ke liye car ya bike to lagi. Yes, I agree with Sonu. Sonu is saying every branch is interconnected to each other. Yes. These days, these all branches. Hum log MG car kharidenge. और एमजी कार में एमजी ओपन सनरूफ बोलेंगे तो ऑब्वियसली मैकेनिकली द सनरूफ हैज टू गो बैक. मैकेनिकली द सनरूफ हैज टू ओपन. इट मींस समवेयर वी नीड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग, समवेयर वी नीड आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, समवेयर वी नीड सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग. एवरीथिंग इज कनेक्टेड दीज डेज. सो द कंपनीज विच आर लुकिंग फॉर इंजीनियर्स दीज डेज, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज, are looking for such type of versatile engineers, not only a mechanical engineer. They want a mechanical engineer who understands design, who understands gears, who understands power transmission systems. At the same time, he understands the software languages also. We have a collaboration. We are going to sign a collaboration with Capgemini company. Capgemini is again a multinational company. Who is involved in software development. So these days they are looking for about 50 students. We are going to sign MOU tomorrow with this company, and we are starting specialized courses for mechanical and computer engineering students. जिसमें 70% mechanical engineering students होंगे and 30% computer engineering students होंगे. So the company is looking for the kind of students who will have the knowledge of mechanical softwares, modeling softwares, drafting softwares, जिसमें हम लोग 3D modeling कर सकते हैं, drafting कर सकते हैं, assembly कर सकते हैं, dismantling कर सकते हैं, simulation कर सकते हैं, drawings बना सकते हैं, drawings read कर सकते हैं. और at the same time they want the students to know the C++ language as well. C-sharp language as well. So, is tarah se, these branches are interconnected with each other, and the companies are expecting students with versatile skills also. Okay. So, welcome to VPKBIT again. These are the opportunities. If you want to know about our department, this is our faculty and staff page. Dr. Chitrakar is the senior most faculty here. He has completed his PhD from NIT Suratkal. Second is myself. I did my PhD from Michigan Technological University, USA. So I'm looking after department in the capacity of head of department these days. Dr. Manisha Lande is the PhD in industrial engineering. So Dr. Vipin Gawande is PhD in thermal engineering, heat power engineering. He has completed his PhD from VNIT Nagpur. Dr. Vinod Todkari is PhD in thermal engineering again. Mr. Avinash Kore is about to complete his PhD from IIT Bombay. Mr. Srinivas Sherge has completed his MTech in CAD/CAM. Computer-aided design and computer-aided manufacturing technology from VNIT Nagpur. So you will find a lot of faculty who has been graduated, completed their masters and PhDs from most of the reputed institutes. If you look at the Professor Vishal Bhagwat, he has completed his MTech manufacturing technology from NIT Calicut. Dr. Professor Dada Saheb Rupnowar, he is working as assistant professor in our department. He has completed his master's in design engineering from IIT Bombay. So most of the faculty in mechanical engineering guys, these are NIT, IIT, and abroad, masters and PhDs from various nationally and internationally recognized institutes. So you will have experienced faculty here. As far as laboratories are concerned, we have engineering metallurgy laboratory, we have unique laboratories such as vibration and mechanics, we have metrology and quality control laboratory where we, jaise industries mein alag alag departments hote hai students, I would like to tell. Ki jab bhi koi hum log naya product banate hai, let's say nayi car hai, ya naya phone hai, naya laptop hai, naya model aa chuka hai, ya naya pen bana rahe ho. So you will have to first design it. So design engineering is a separate area or branch of mechanical engineering, sub-branch of mechanical engineering. Again, you will have to think of, if you think of thermal engineering concepts, it's a completely heat power and thermal complete branch of mechanical engineering. Whereas if you come to manufacturing, production, it's a complete branch of engineering. So in every branch of engineering, mechanical engineering specialization, जैसे हम लोग बोलते हैं डॉक्टर अगर MD medicine है या MD neurosurgeon है या MD orthopedic surgeon है या MD cardiologist है जहां पर हम लोग specialized treatments के लिए जाते हैं, वैसे ही mechanical engineering के अंदर masters in thermal engineering, masters in design engineering, masters in robotics and automation, masters in manufacturing, masters in other CAD-CAM technology, is tarah se hai. Or we have, as far as physical infrastructure of the department is, so related laboratories bhi humare paas hai. These are the videos with which you will be able to understand. I can play one of these videos for you guys. If you are able to see it on the screen, I'll play it for you. Okay. Just a small 1 minute video, not more than that. Okay. Let's play it. All right, guys. So this was just a small brief introduction of engineering metallurgy laboratory. We have a few more unique laboratories such as, was the voice audible clear? I doubt that the voice was clear or not. Can you please let me, how was the voice of the video? Could you see that? Somebody is talking. Please talk.
Not clear, sir.
Clear,
sir. Your voice is not clear.
Voice is not clear, sir.
My voice is not clear now. Is it?
Your voice is clear.
Yes, yes. Radio clip is voice is not clear, sir.
Okay. Got the point. Got the point. My voice is clear, but the video voice was not clear. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So Bhagwat sir is saying that you can visit these videos on the institute website under mechanical department laboratories. So yes, I hope you guys are able to see this page. This is Department of Mechanical Engineering page, which
is
here. And these are the department laboratory videos. So if you are interested to know what is there in which laboratory, etc. So another laboratory I would like to tell you in the department is vibration and mechanics lab. Guys, believe me, the set kind of setups we have here are imported from United States. National Instruments is again international brand who is involved in manufacturing this kind of electromechanical components, devices, which can be used for vibration measurement, strain measurement. So with which you can perform different sort of vibration analysis, etc. हम लोग सब कार में बैठते हैं ना, तो कार में बैठने के बाद बताइए मुझे, जिन लोगों को बैकग्राउंड नहीं है, आपको ग्लास वगैरह बंद करने के बाद बाहर का नॉइज सुनाई नहीं देता है केबिन के अंदर, कार के अंदर, है ना? So this is what we do is normally there's a term called as NVH analysis, noise, vibration and harshness analysis. So we don't want to listen to the engine vibrations, we don't want to listen to the engine noise, we don't want to listen to the noise on the traffic noise on the road, etc. And we want a complete peaceful, calm silence inside our car. Taki hum music enjoy kar sake, isn't it? So there could be vibrations of different types as well. It's not only the engine vibrations which we listen. Sometimes it could be vibrations of the various machineries when we work in various factories, etc. And we don't want those vibrations. These sort of vibrations can cause fatigue failure of the various components also. So vibration is something which we want to keep or damp. Damp or keep minimum. So vibration analysis is a complete area, and for which we have developed a specialized laboratory by importing equipments from United States. So you can watch these videos on our departmental page. Metrology and quality control is another lab. CAD-CAM lab, as I said, you can do 3D modeling and designing. In first year engineering, you guys only will be dealing with basic mechanical engineering laboratory. Then there are dynamics of machinery and theory of machines lab. We have a heat transfer and refrigeration air conditioning laboratory. Heat transfer and air conditioning laboratory, it's a completely different area of mechanical engineering where you would be studying various types of thermal engineering related concepts, refrigeration engineering related concepts. It's not only about refrigeration, is not only about our home refrigerator. घर पर जो होता है उतना ही नहीं है, हम लोग आइसक्रीम खाने बाहर जाते हैं सब लोग, सो डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेटर वी सी. वही हम लोग कोल्ड स्टोरेज में कहीं जाएंगे जहां से फ्रूट्स या वेजिटेबल्स एक्सपोर्ट होते हैं अब्रॉड, वहां पर कंप्लीटली द होल रूम और द होल सेक्शन इज रेफ्रिजरेटेड. आप सिनेमा देखने जाते हो थिएटर में, वहां पर बड़ा सा एयर कंडीशनर आपके लिए पूरे थिएटर को ठंडा कर रहा होता है ताकि आप लोग रिक्लाइनर पर बैठकर आराम से मूवी देख सको. सो रेफ्रिजरेशन एंड एयर कंडीशनिंग इज अ कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट एरिया फॉर इंडस्ट्रियल एप्लीकेशन. ओके, सिमिलर इज द केस विथ हाइड्रोलिक्स एंड टर्बो मशीन, आईसी इंजिन ऑल्सो. दीज डेज वी टॉक अ लॉट अबाउट electric vehicles, etc. And we say that the IC engines are getting obsolete, etc. But still, believe me, there are a lot of areas where IC engines would be required for a long amount of time. Material testing laboratory, jahan par hum log metals ke tests karte hai, there could be various types of mechanical tests where we would like to test the properties of materials. आपको मेटल्स के प्रॉपर्टीज, इंजीनियरिंग कंपोनेंट्स मैन्युफैक्चर करते वक्त वेरियस प्रॉपर्टीज यू नीड टू टेस्ट, लाइक हार्डनेस टेस्ट. आपको इंपैक्ट टेस्ट करना चाहते हो, कभी कभी आप लोग क्रैक्स डिटेक्ट करना चाहते हो, या डिस्ट्रक्टिव, नॉन डिस्ट्रक्टिव, वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ मटीरियल टेस्ट करना चाहते हो. तो वी हैव मटीरियल टेस्टिंग लेबोरेटरी. आई होप यू आर एबल टू सी इन दिस स्मॉल फोटोग्राफ, बट so we have industrial scale machines for that. We have a steam power plant lab, we have a thermodynamics lab, we have a full-fledged workshop as well, wherein you can get a feel of how manufacturing industries machine or do machining or production of the components by cutting metal in various ways. Metal ka cutting karke bhi hum log kai sare tarike se पार्ट्स बनाते हैं. आर वी स्टिल कनेक्टेड गाइस? एनी क्वेश्चंस? इफ यू हैव यू कैन टाइप इन द चैट बॉक्स. Someone is asking, Abhay Pansare is asking, sir, is there any 3D printing laboratory? Yes, definitely. I can show you 3D printer right behind me if you are able to see my video. So we have a lot of 3D components. We have a 3D printer also. Just a second, guys. Here is a guest with me. Lecture de do apan andar ho gaya. So let me figure out where we are. Okay, here we go. So I don't know if my camera is visible to you and a 3D printer is here. There's a video also I can show you. A video on 3D printing. Yes, I just want to tell Abhay Pansare that we have a 3D printing facility at our department. We have 3D printer, don't worry about it. Any other questions? Attendance, Abhay Kadam is saying attendance. Aap abhi ke session ki lekar lunch ke liye bhagna chahte ho ya departmental attendance pooch rahe ho? I'm not sure about it, but if you are talking about this session's attendance, probably the coordinators will take care of it. As far as other discussions and crafting a successful engineering career is concerned, I would like to take you through a small presentation here, guys. When we say a successful career in mechanical engineering or any engineering branch, we should think of what is our goal in life. Why have we joined engineering program rather as compared to other bachelor's programs? Isn't it? So there could be few reasons, like humme se kuch logon ke parents wanted us to be an engineer. Kuch logon ko lag sakta hai ki after 12, either you can become a doctor or engineer. That is what the protocol in normal setting in our society. Isn't it? Kisi ko ho sakta hai ki who love to have the challenges, curiosity and excitement. Someone wants to earn a lot of money, travel abroad, get a status in the society. Someone wants to have some innovations. Someone wants to do some inventions and make a difference in the world, develop new technologies. Someone wants to start their own company, make a big way. Someone wants to start their other sort of unique ideas of the business development, etc. So there could be various reasons why we have came for engineering. We have opted for engineering, isn't it? All right. So how do we define the success? Is it only about getting rich? Is it only about getting a decent paying job, or is it only about changing the world with the help of, by contributing, by making small contributions to the technological development? Sometimes it could be making small inventions. You develop a protocol, you develop a surface treatment, you develop a small product, you patent it for yourself, and some company wants to buy it from you. That way also, if you look at all the Nobel Prizes everywhere, every year being given, they are being given for their valuable contribution towards changing the world. In every invention, every innovation is your contribution towards changing the world. So you may also go for 10 to 20 years without answering these questions, but it would be better if jitna jaldi aap log in questions ka answer de sako khud ko, ki why I have joined engineering, what do I want to do in my life, how do I define my success. Father ke friend ghar par aate hai and he asks me, how's it going, what do you want to do in life? just a software engineering job, just a mechanical engineer's job, or do you really want to have clear ideas about success in your life? So set yourself, set your goals and think accordingly. I would recommend you guys as far as developing your career is. No one have a unique formula for success. Engineering is such a versatile field that requires many people with different skills to work together to solve complex problems in a simple way. Like best engineering problems, there's no single algorithm to follow. But there are best practices. We can keep on experimenting, we can keep on failing, we can keep on trying different things. But there are certain things to avoid also. So we should not try to make all the mistakes on our own. We can learn from others' mistakes as well. So we can start with thinking of what am I passionate about? What am I good at? My competence, real passion, where my skills matches, what are my interests? These answers will help you to understand and evolve your career. You can find a career value in any sort of job as well. A production engineer ka job hai, design engineer ka job hai, software engineer ka job hai. So hum log ढूंढ सकते हैं कि करियर वैल्यू हमारे जॉब में जस्ट बाय डूइंग आउटस्टैंडिंग वर्क नो मैटर व्हाट द टास्क हैज बीन गिवन. बॉस ने जितना काम दिया है उतना ही करना है या हम हमारे काम को एंजॉय करते हैं? डू वी रियली थिंक ऑफ इवन आफ्टर दैट? सो दैट डिफाइंस आवर करियर, दैट डिफाइंस आवर सक्सेस. इट इज मोस्टली द चॉइस यू मेक, नॉट योर टैलेंट एंड आईक्यू. इट इज ऑलवेज द अमाउंट ऑफ एफर्ट्स व्हिच वी टेक. So, फिर सोच सकते हैं कि कौन सा जॉब है. अगेन देयर इज नो सिंगल आंसर टू इट. इट कुड बी एनी टेक्नोलॉजी, इट कुड बी एनी बिजनेस डोमेन, इट कुड बी एनी पावरफुल और प्रॉमिसिंग पोजिशन. इट कुड बी करियर इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, इट कुड बी करियर इन आईटी, इट कुड बी करियर इन क्लीन एनर्जी, इट कुड बी करियर इन हेल्थ केयर, इट कुड बी करियर इन टेलीकॉम इंडस्ट्री, माइक्रो फाइनेंस. Even in competitive exams also, engineers are succeeding in huge amount. Okay? So, look 20 years after you pass out from this organization. ये 3 सालों में हमें सोचना है कि हम लोग आगे 20 years तक किन चीजों को हम खुद को देखना चाहते हैं और किन be a teacher, somebody would like to be a professor at a good American.
Sir, your voice is not coming.
Sir, you are not audible.
Actually, I think so. Connection has been lost from sir's side.
Sorry, guys, I was disconnected. Walke madam, am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are audible now.
Am I audible, guys?
Yes, sir.
Sorry. At the same time, so I'm not able to listen to anyone. I ask only Walke madam to answer. Students need not to unmute themselves and talk to me. Madam, am I audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible now.
How long I was disconnected, may I know?
About 2 to 3 minutes.
Okay, so I was talking to a blank screen. Sorry, guys, about it. So what I mean to say is I was presenting you about the careers. How can you develop your best career? How can you find? There are a few questions which everyone have to answer to their own. So I was talking about that. And I don't know right now if my screen is not visible. I will share it again.
Yes, sir. Share it.
Okay.
Yes, now it's visible.
Now the screen is visible.
Yes, sir.
Due to this poor network connection, I got disconnected. And okay, guys, there are a few questions which we need to think of. We need to get started with. We have to think of what am I passionate about, and the answers of these questions about what do I enjoy. It could be what are my professional beliefs, what are the things which passionates me, fascinates me. I mean, मुझे खुद को यूनिफॉर्म में देखना अच्छा लगता है किसी सेकंड लेफ्टिनेंट के, आर्मी ऑफिसर के, मेजर के, या किसी पुलिस ऑफिसर के, या किसी को कॉर्पोरेट लाइफ अट्रैक्ट करती है, किसी को सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपमेंट अट्रैक्ट करता है, तो इन सब, किसी को सिविल इंजीनियरिंग कॉन्ट्रैक्टर बनना अच्छा लगता है, किसी को बिल्डर बनना अच्छा लगता है, किसी को मेडिसिन का करियर परस्यू करना है, आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन डेवलपिंग नैनो रोबोट्स हु वुड डू सर्जरीज ऑफ द ह्यूमन हार्ट एटसेट्रा काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स. So there could be a lot of things which can attract us. So we will have to answer to ourselves, which job attracts me more? It's not only job, it could be a business which you think of starting for yourself. It could be your own company. It could be anything. It could be a startup. It could be a big corporate thing as well. So there's nothing wrong in joining your family business as well, but you will have to answer which is the area which fascinates you. It could be biotech, it could be IT, it could be clean energy, it could be healthcare, telecom, microfinance, etc. As far as getting hired is concerned, hum log wonder kar sakte hai ki mere branch ke related job opportunities kahan hai. Electronics walon ko lag sakta hai hamare jobs kahan hai sir. मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स को लग सकता है जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज कौन सी कंपनीज में है और व्हाट कुड बी द स्किल्स आई नीड टू एक्वायर. सो बिलीव मी योर फैकल्टी एंड योर डिपार्टमेंट्स विल टेक केयर ऑफ दोस थिंग्स ड्यूरिंग दीज 3 इयर्स. सेकेंड ईयर, थर्ड ईयर और फाइनल ईयर में आपके फैकल्टीज और डिपार्टमेंट विल टेक केयर कि आपको कौन से स्किल्स रिक्वायर्ड है. यू विल बी imparted with those skills along with your regular academic theoretical concepts. But there are certain factors which weighs heavily when you think of working in corporate companies. So do you really believe in the mission? What is your understanding about the teamwork, how well the run companies run? Would your position leverage your or strengthens the demand of the intellectual growth of that company? What is the geography? Are you comfortable to work in that geographical or local culture? These could be the additional things which can help you along with your technical skills to get hired in a company. Obviously, salary and bonuses, etc., the service conditions could be. So your first job could be for first 2 to 3 years after getting graduated, where you find yourself comfortable and try to be more productive for the company. Okay, let me take a pause and ask the coordinator that whether the attendance and etc. thing is done, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Actually, link has been sent already.
Students, I don't want to keep talking about the things which comes to my mind, but if you have any questions, you can ask the questions about mechanical engineering career and the department as well. I told you about the faculty. I told you about the laboratories available. I told you about our international collaborations. I told you about our industrial collaborations and so, yes, we are connected with every industry in Baramati, every manufacturing industry, mechanical engineering, Baramati and around. And we try to give you best possible opportunities for internships and industrial projects as well. That's the promise. So your regular academics is taken care of by your teachers. Your practical skills are developed in the laboratories. Your professional skills we develop by conducting specialized programs. And our industrial collaborations will help you to get the jobs. And for which, what are the answers? You have to think on your own, that I told you. If there are any other questions, I would like to answer. Otherwise, I would like to stop here. Are there any questions? You can type in the chat box if you have any questions. Otherwise, we'll stop. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thanks for your patience. Ma'am, can we stop here?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. We express our sincere thanks for giving an excellent coverage area of Mechanical Engineering Department. Thank you, sir, for being the part of the program. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. Thanks, everyone. Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Our next session will be held at 2:30 p.m. Now we'll have 2:30.
Yes, there will be a lunch break, and at 2:30, the next session will start.